Le marque du Reich deviendra la monnaie officielle en France. Échangez tous vos francs, votre or et vos pierres précieuses.
The whole area feels jumpy. I hear Bauer won't be feeding any more hands to his prized Dobermans.
Why? But the dogs may be feeding on him.
You are a hard man, Devlin.
These are hard times.
Yes, they are. Especially for those of us without a country to come home to. Like the men I left in North Africa.
The French army fights for the Nazis now.
Not all of it. Some of us refuse to surrender. Right now, the Free French forces are fighting in the desert. But they cannot hold out much longer.
What's this got to do with me?
A Libyan ambassador has come to Paris to broker a deal with the German army. If he succeeds, my men in Africa will be doomed.
You want me to cut his trip short?
Nothing sours diplomatic relations like a murdered ambassador.
I'll handle it.
The ambassador will rendezvous with a German official near the Place des Vosges. Security will be tight at ground level, but you should be able to find a vantage point among the rooftops.
Sounds like I'll need some long-range firepower.
I have already made arrangements. You will meet one of my men at an abandoned chemical factory near the target. He'll have a special present for you.
I can hardly wait to unwrap it. Cheers.
Report any subversive behavior to the nearest political bureau.
The Hook said you had something for me.
She's over there. My own design. She's as deadly as a scorpion. Her sting can stop a man's heart at 500 meters.
Sounds like my ex-girlfriend.
The Ambassador is a very paranoid man. Rumor has it he is traveling with a double.
What? You mean a lookalike?
Oui. Maybe more than one. But the real Ambassador will be wearing a red armband. It was a gift from the Führer himself.
Right. Or maybe I'll kill them all just to be on the safe side.
Motherfuck! Oh, fucking deadly!
What the fuck is this, Balax? This bastard does have a double. Make that a triple. It's a fucking convention down there.
Honor of the Jewish.
Worth a fucking air biscuit.